gone kaput. Okay, think about that for a second. A former triad badass from Hong Kong is also in charge of the biggest mining operation in Kirat. Word is the working conditions in those mines are awful. I mean bad, you guys, bad. Kids working in sweatshops in China are like, come on, you guys deserve better. But what are you gonna say? What are you gonna really say? Oh, excuse me, madam, my helmet doesn't meet current safety standards. Excuse me, scary lady, holding a machine gun to my face. I don't think these mining machines are up to code. Yeah, good luck with that.
Get him out!